I guess this is most likely the last video for today. It's chapter 24 of the Bakugo Katsuki X Hoxie's Listener Series. We have caught up with the person who wrote it. The last time they wrote the chapter was on November 5th, so the next time I will be reading from this fanfiction is when they post chapter 25. So please don't go in the comments and say 25, 25, 25. I really want chapter 25 too. But I'll read it as soon as I find out it is posted. So no worries about that. But no further ado, let's begin. Chapter 24, Teams and Cheerleading, written by Crimson_A on Wattpad. Link in the description below. Bakugo Katsuki X Hawks is the listener. Second place, Team Bakugo. President Mike stated joyfully as the crowd went wild. Mina and Kirishima were sidelined, but Katsuki, he was screaming at the floor. After talking to Isuku, he realized how close we actually were. He apologized, but he said you didn't need to. That's when Shota came up to him. We need to talk. We mean the faculty and students' entrance. Please, man. He just nodded slightly and excused yourself from your group. Starting to walk to the entrance, Keiko flew straight towards you. When? You looked at him surprised as he tackled you in a hug. Kay, the public! He just squeezed you tighter. Oh, who cares? You have already reputed for yourself. You chuckled, and then Kay lifted you, his head and glaring at you. Who was that boy that threw you in the air and caught you? And why did you kiss his cheek? You blushed and tried to think of an excuse pronto. If it was your boyfriend, I'd teach him to mess with my little sister. Ahem. You heard a gruff voice clear behind you. When? You gulped and slowly turned to see Endeavor. The flame hero and Shota's father smirking down at you, with his arms crossed over his chest. Hello, Mr. Todoroki. He let out a heavy chuckle, which was not normal for him. Come now, you're practically family, or soon to be, anyway. You mildly rolled your eyes at his statement. The brand Pop-Tart has been trying to hook you up and Shota up since you two develop your quirks. Yeah, no. With all due respect, sir, I don't think... Keiko then hugged you tighter. Credit to Roki, this is literally my sister. He said, boldly making a devil roll his eyes. The two heroes went on about the disagreement of an arranging a marriage. Excuse me, Shota asked to talk to me, so I think I should go. As Endeavor reluctantly let go of the subject, he bid them goodbye. And the rest started rushing to the meeting spot to find Shota already there. Shota! He looked up from the ground, and you were stunned to see his eyes slightly glossing. Shota never cried. When I thought you weren't coming. He said it with a raspy voice. Your father wanted to talk to. Should have frowned. He was probably happy, right? That I used my left side. He placed his left hand in front of him, looking at it with pistol of and hatred. Pity and hatred. He leaned against the opposite wall. He was leaning on and crossed your arms, looking at it. Looking to the side. You said you promised you wouldn't. Is that why you didn't want to be on my team? What? He said abruptly, looking at you, confusing me. You didn't think I wanted to be on your team because I wanted to use it on you? You hesitated and could feel the salty water prick in your eyes. Why am? He walked over closer to you, making you shiver. Into the wall. I'm so sorry. I felt overwhelmed at the moment and couldn't concentrate. He lifted his chin, so he looked at him. It was an accident, I swear, but I'll never forgive myself for breaking my promise and almost hurting you. He smiled wildly, a single tear rolled down his face. He upped it away and moved his bandage bangs away from his eyes. Shota, I forgive you. He looks up at you with relief. I understand. You are under immense pressure, so I'm sorry for guilt-tripping you. He shook his head. You have nothing to apologize for. He only declined your offer to join the team because Bako was going to give me a death glare. He said, slightly smirking at you, punching his arm cheerfully. After the two of you hugged it out, he went back, leaving Shota at the entrance because he wanted to talk to Izuku or something. You hated how bad Shota felt about his power, because that was what his because it was his power, not his father. You just wished you weren't such a coward to tell him that. Small time skip. After lunch, Kaminari and Mineta came to tell the girl something. It caught you off guard, but you went along with it. The next thing you knew, you were standing holding two pom-poms in cropped your chair top and skirt to match with the other girls of class 1A. What? You tricked us? Momo screamed, and proud Kaminari and drooling Mineta. You sound out a bit when Mina was explaining, until you heard that Ojiro was quitting? Suddenly a guy from class 1B spoke up. This goes again, the value of a festival. Despite how powerful I am, this isn't the way I wanted to get here. These guys weren't all bastards, huh? Behold, my dears, these are the contestants. Midnight announced after withdrawing three people in total. As you watch your name, your ugly eyes dart across the big screen. Shinzo. You mumbled, then recline who that was.
Wait, Shinzo?
Look over to your Mr. Bad Guys to see him smirking at you.
Tamaki, huh?
This will be too easy. I scowled at him and looked away. Suku was versing Zero, Shoto versing Tokoyami, Abako was versing Uraraka. He felt horrible bubbly of anxiety staring into you, knowing he would reverse her. Am I jealous? He laughed at the irony. He stared at Uraraka, who attempted to talk to Katsuki. Jealous? A sleepy, stiff voice at me from behind you. As you flinch, you turn back. He was Shinzo. He laughed. Also, I didn't mention you look really tempting in that outfit. He could, and you turned bright red, which made you pissed off. Who gave him the right to say things like that?
Bastard!
You felt something cover your mouth, and when you looked down, you saw it was Ojo's tear.
Hold on,
he said, in a very serious tone. You can't talk to him, he said grimly while sweat dropped. This is going to be a long final battle. That was chapter 24. If you skipped the Dartman video, chapter 25 isn't out yet, so you have to wait for that. But no further ado, have a good night, day, afternoon. Bye!